Thank you so much for being in front of this High Court in such a crucial moment. We are often asked, a lot of people ask us the question, why do you defend Julian? Sometimes there is a sort of confusion in the general public, even sometimes in newsrooms. So there is a need for a quick clarification. We do defend Julian Assange because he's prosecuted for his contribution to journalism. And his extradition would clearly have long-standing and severe implications regarding press freedom all over the world, in this country, in the US, and beyond. And that's why there is only one legitimate option now, which is that the case is closed and that Julian is immediately released. And I take the opportunity to call on the journalists everywhere to be totally conscious of what happens now, of what is now considered. It's really the crucial moment for all journalists everywhere to defend journalism, to defend Julian in this case. So really, act now, act before it's too late. Just a few words in French. Pourquoi nous sommes là? La question nous est souvent posée. Pourquoi Reporters sans frontières défend Julian Assange? La réponse est extrêmement simple. Parce que Julian Assange fait l'objet de poursuites judiciaires pour sa contribution au journalisme. Et que s'il venait à être extradé, alors ce serait extrêmement dangereux pour le journalisme, partout, dans tous les pays du monde, aux États-Unis et ailleurs. Et c'est pourquoi il n'y a qu'une seule option légitime aujourd'hui, c'est que le dossier soit clos, qu'on en finisse avec cette procédure et que Julian Assange soit libéré. Voilà. Merci beaucoup.